WWE already means you're at the top of the industry. So what does two titles indicate?
It means we're in the presence of an all-time great competitor.
Every day she holds both titles, every time she successfully defends them, she is making her case as the GOAT of the women's division.
The women's division has never been this competitive, and somehow she's been able to amass multiple titles.
And we are truly seeing a once-in-a-lifetime talent, and the proof is in her hands.
And representing Team Hell No from New York, Betty White.
One. And I don't remember the last time the champ was in this much jeopardy, Cole. Tonight might just be the night the title changes hands.
Earlier today, guys, she told me just how proud she is of what she's done in the ring as of late.
But if I know her, Michael, she's not even close to being satisfied. You can bet she has plenty more she wants to do over the course of her career.
And representing Team Hell No from New York, Ruth.
Here we go, gentlemen. Huge title match coming up.
And a huge opportunity for the champ to prove to everyone that there truly is none better in all of WWE right now.
Seems to me, guys, like she's incredibly proud of what she's been able to accomplish as of late.
She should be proud, Michael. It's not easy to do what she's been able to do, but she also has to be careful not to become complacent.
And representing Team Hell No from New York, the Superstar.
Here we go, gentlemen. Huge title match coming up.
And a huge opportunity for the champ to prove to everyone that there truly is none better in all of WWE right now.
And Byron, it's almost as if she's literally beaming with pride each time she steps into the ring.
And good for her, Michael, though I will tell you that some of her detractors are mistaking that pride for conceit.
Sorry about the chair. I need to get, what's that called, WD-40 or whatever it is. Oil
is
something.
She is one of the top competitors in the women's division.
And she's got double the proof you need.
And representing Team Hell No from New York, B. Arthur.
A look of confidence on her face.
Rightfully earned as the double champ.
And now she has two women's divisions gunning for her gold.
Yeah, but this superstar is more than up to the challenge.
The women's division has never been this competitive, and somehow she's been able to amass multiple titles.
And we are truly seeing a once-in-a-lifetime talent, and the proof is in her hands.
Here comes the double champion,
the woman with all the gold.
And representing the bad girls, Mrs. Thunder.
Winning a women's title in WWE already means you're at the top of the industry. So what does two titles indicate?
It means we're in the presence of an all-time great competitor.
Every day she holds both titles. Every time she successfully defends them, she is making her case as the GOAT of the women's division.
The women's division has never been this competitive, and somehow she's been able to amass multiple titles.
Now we are truly seeing a once-in-a-lifetime talent, and the proof is in her hands.
Tokyo, Japan. Fan.
Here we go, gentlemen. Huge title match coming up,
and a huge opportunity for the champ to prove to everyone that there truly is none better in all of WWE right now.
And she's obviously proud of what she's been able to accomplish over the course of her career, as well she should be.
I can respect that, Michael. She clearly has worked hard to get where she is, but she also has to remember that she has a long way to go.
Their opponent, representing the agents from Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania, Mike.
Remember, guys, the title is on the line here in this one.
And I don't remember the last time the champ was in this much jeopardy, Cole. Tonight might just be the night the title changes hands.
And Byron, it's almost as if she's literally beaming with pride each time she steps into the ring.
And good for her, Michael, though I will tell you that some of her detractors are mistaking that pride for conceit.
Pack challenge underway. Eight superstars all vying to be the one that gets the W.
You always have to keep your head on a swivel during a multi-person match. But I don't know just how popular.
Pentatown championship.
The pin's broken up.
I can't believe it. My goodness, what a knee strike.
Looking for the back suplex. Now a pin for the championship.
Oh, my God. That was unique.
I expect that.
Oh, look at the double team here.
Uh-oh.
Our assistant, look at these series of boots.
No disqualifications has to benefit a certain type of superstar. More than others, does that, Corey?
Get off your high horse, Cole. And this disqualification.
And there's the breakup. Just in the nick of time. Right to the kidneys from behind.
Telling her that she has even more left in her tank. Ooh, what a forearm club.
And what need is there to go looking under the apron on this?
If you're going to grab a kendo stick, you better be prepared to use it.
control. Goodness, calm down. Jumping knee strike. Away with a big win.
This sort of win shakes up the women's division.